tree. They're friendlier than buildings and they're wiser than the sea. I mean, imagine standing upright for a century and learning all the secrets of the world. I visited the forest once to find the oldest tree I could so he could open up my mind. I poured us each a glass of fancy wine. Then I sat beneath the whisper of his leaves. The secrets that he told me were okay. A weeping woman changed my life that day. My favorite tree I ever got to meet was a well-up Dr. Redwood that lived right across the street. She always liked to drink her whiskey neat. So I poured us each a glass and we sat and watched the stars. She told me what she thought my life would bring. And since she was a sapling, she thought the red would line would dim. She wishes all the same.